Dear Detective, it's been a few years since we last met, but I had no one else to turn to. You once helped my grandmother, Idora, and a creature council at Silver Lake. Now I need you to help my best friend Greta. She disappeared from Heavenfall School where we both studied. I know something strange is going on. Please, come as soon as you can. Yours, Astrid. I'm so glad to see you again, Detective. The school is on a holiday break right now, so it's mostly empty. Greta and I came back early to get ready for the next semester. She was a good student. Everyone liked her. Well, except the Protection Against Dark Forces professor. They really didn't get along. And now she's missing. I also found out that a lot of students went missing in the past, but no one ever knew about it. The school covered it up to keep their reputation. There's something to help you start your investigation in my bag. Sorry, the lock is broken.
Thank you. Well, well. Hello there. I'm Professor Lindberg, acting headmaster of Heavenfall during the break. Strangers aren't usually allowed in the students' residence halls. Since you're a friend of Astrid's, I'll allow it. But I warn you, take one wrong step and I'll ask you to leave the school.
Professor Lindberg is the teacher I told you about, the one who doesn't like Greta. Here, he dropped the folder. And here's the key to our room. Greta's key is stuck near our mailbox, so I can't get it.
Thank you.